Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. In this video, we'll be validating the support and resistance levels given yesterday, and we will analyze Nifty for tomorrow, that is 19th September 2019. Let's see a disclaimer first. This video is for educational purpose only. No actual trading decisions are advised. This is not a tip, research, call or an offer to buy or sell financial instruments. So, the levels given yesterday are 10,950, 10,874, 10,817 and 10,748. Let's see how these two levels worked out, 10,874 and 10,817. So, the first level is 10,875. This is a 5-minute chart of Nifty, and the second level given was around 10,820. Now we will see the intraday movement of Nifty with respect to our levels. This was a yesterday closing. We closed at 10,826. Nifty opened today with a gap, and the gap was around 45 points. The very first 5-minute candle started forming at our resistance levels. The second candle also started forming at our resistance level. It is natural for the price to take resistance at our resistance levels. Bears were slowly entering the market at this level. Bears pulled the market down till 10,820, which is also our support level given yesterday. At this level, bulls were entering the market slowly. So, bears were active in the market for the first half an hour, and the remaining day it was the bulls day. Bulls were buying the market from 10,820 level. They moved the market till 10,875, which forms to be the resistance level. At this level, bears started entering the market and moved the market down till 10,828, which is just 10 points above our support level. So we'll see how our resistances and supports worked. See, at the very first, see the eclipses, how price action was trading at these levels. As soon as price touched this resistance level, bears started entering the market and they were selling the market down. This is how bulls and bears fighted today in the market. Let's go to the analysis part. So the supports for tomorrow, that is 19th September 2019, are 10,800. I'll be writing here. S1. 10,800, S2, 10,820, R1 at 10,875, and R2 at 10,916. So let's see how market moves tomorrow with respect to our levels. Subscribe to our channel to get live updates. Support and encourage us through your likes and comments. Thanks for watching.